Hey everybody, it's me, Sath, and we're back with, God Trigger. And it's, like I was saying before, it's Dante's Inferno meets... Dante's Inferno meets Hotline Miami. Oh.
What kind of sinister trick is that?
I feel dizzy.
Oh, so I'm at the boss level. Okay, that's cool.
My wings. I have to get my wings back.
Snap out of it. This isn't real.
Oh, okay. So this is also them kind of exploring some of the character details. Like specifically with the angel there, the whole... I wonder what he did to lose his wings.
Hellfire! They found me!
It's only Pestilence playing his tricks on us.
And then she's being hunted down. Huh. That's neat.
Enjoy the show.
Oh, you little rat fucking bastard. Oh god.
What is this trick?
Oh god. Okay, so if I get hit by those things, I get my controls flipped backwards. Okay. Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. Oh, God. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay, cool. And then I just gotta keep paying attention. Ah, shit. Oh, God. Damn it. Fucking. Is that reverse? That fucks me up a little bit. I just have to start being more careful about avoiding these things. Okay. It's just fucking hard to do! Fuck! Okay, but I survived. That's fucking important. There we go. Fuck. Okay.
You fools. While you were chasing my stand-ins, Famine raised an army of cultists at the Abbey. You cannot stop her.
Okay, so we have to defeat each of the four horsemen. And then something about fighting their way to hell? Heaven? Sweet, they both leveled up. Okay, and the angel's catching up in level. That's great. Okay. Great fucking job, everybody. Just want to say thank you. Ooh. This looks nice.
I couldn't tell if it was because of his anger or pride, but Pestilence gave us Famine's location. We were now heading to the Abbey. She had to be stopped as soon as possible. Her cultist army was growing fast. It was was time, we test their faith.
Okay. Okay, first of all, let's get some more speed in that. Oh, fuck, I'm an idiot. Why am I such an idiot? I need to stop pressing enter. Oh my god. Oh, oh, oh. Jesus. Okay. I'm just gonna stop them.
You think I'm playing?
Okay.
They must be punished.
Okay. Stealth kill. He doesn't even care that he was knocked over by a door. Good to know. Oh god, there's a flaming crossbow guy. What the? Now. I've entered it. The final zone. Oh, jeez. Thank you. This. Oh, jeez. Get fucking wrecked, dude.
Famine, save us! I see an evildoer.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay, that's one thing I really appreciate about this character's attacks is that they also have a comeback effect. So, like, if you fuck up, we're gonna go for these little chakram little guys. Hey, Give me more chakrams. There we go. I fucking right clicked. Jesus. Okay, we're gonna equip these. I'm not gonna have to use it on these guys. What the f- I swear sometimes I actually don't do anything to these guys. Okay. Besides kill all their friends, you know. That's something I can admit to doing. But how would they know? Octakill. Oh, sweet. 8. Whoa. Oh, boy. Aw, oh, man. They're tempting me now. Okay. Go on. No, he's not worth my controlling because he's not gonna de-aggro off me because of it. I walked into that one. Fuck. Okay. That was fucking dope. Ah, oh, damn, I always walk into it. I see that. Okay, okay, picking up, picking up. What is this? Oh, it's like a... It's like a saw blade chainsaw? Not chainsaw. Oh, fuck! Oh, well, I'm fine. Oh, it's too good. Oh, you fucker. Okay. It's okay. I get more tries with this. I can work with that. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go this way. Fuck. Okay. Oh, wait, I took too long. Sorry. Oh, sweet. Oh shit. Oh my god. So it's all just like one giant fucking... Oh, sweet, more of these. Yes! Yes, bleed to death. Fucking die. Okay, cool. Ah, the iron skin perk. Nice, 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 nice. I don't know what that does. I presume it has something to do. Oh fuck. There we go. Okay. Whew. Making me panic up in here. Fuck. Yeah, boy. There's like one more left from the sounds of things. Oh my god, Famine! What the fuck is wrong with you? Ah. Easy to level up in this game, from what I notice. That's fair. Okay, this time I'm going to just put my points in before anything happens. Before I get sidetracked, before I stop the recording. I'm gonna put the points in so I don't fuck it up again. Jesus. F. Okay. Let's switch characters. F. Oh, his invisibility. F. He has a time freeze ability. Okay. What's her other abilities? So she's got dark vortex and mirror image. Oh, that's pretty cool. But that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna give him Oh, I can assign them both to the same perk. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Yeah, I'll give him iron skin so that way it helps. Okay, I'm gonna stop it there for a second. Thank you all for watching. I've been really enjoying this game. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I think I'll probably stop there tonight, though. It's like midnight here, and I haven't been playing all that long, but I should take care of a few things before I go to bed. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoy. I do definitely want to come back to this because it's a lot of fun. Thank you all for watching. Have a good night. Goodbye.